I know that I can use my skills from Bucknell in my internship, and I can also use my skills from my internship at Bucknell. My name is Tyler. I'm a Bucknell student, and this is my story. We are working on this bridge. We call it the River Bridge. It's what goes over the Susquehanna River. It's cool to say that I can be a part of it as a Bucknell student because of it being so local. What I like about engineering is that it's something different every day, especially on a construction job site as a project manager, which with my dual degree is ideally what I'd like to do when I come out of Bucknell. When you're out in the field, you make sure that you're on the right path. And I felt very good going out of my freshman year into my summer internship and then back as an engineer my sophomore year. I was very comfortable with that. Management 101, Engineering 100, Material Science, Solid Mechanics 1, and then this year we have a Structures course. So yeah, it's because of my internship, I'm sure I'll feel the same way being ahead of the game in that course, because they kind of play off of each other and I can build my skills even more than I could one without the other.